Let's go.
Carving pumpkins, watching Ghostbusters, and then I seen a pumpkin I want to carve, so I need to go and buy a bigger pumpkin. So that's what we're doing. I got my car keys. Why are we getting a pumpkin?
To make a dollar.
A what?
A dollar. I don't know.
A Dalek. Dalek. Dalek works too.
That's what it's called.
Dalek.
Yeah. A Dalek. Predator of the Daleks will be deployed.
Look. Pumpkin is fucking ridiculous.
It needs some little straightening. What about any?
These are like genetically modified.
Are they?
They have to be. Pumpkins don't normally grow like this.
How do you know?
Look at the size of the stalk. I feel like it needs to be thinner.
Look at these.
Big when they have these signs. You know you're selling genetically modified pumpkins when you have to let people know not to climb on them. Oh my god.
Is it heavy?
Yeah.
So an extra large or the $10? It's from here, right? Or the back rack?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks.
So Canadian Tire didn't have anything. Apparently you can't buy any Halloween stuff a week before Halloween. So when in doubt, head to Walmart. Medieval mask. Kind of looks like a predator.
And then there's a pug face.
Test tube.
Thanks, Walmart. You never fail. So our quick run out to get pumpkin carving tools turned into almost 2 hours and 6 bags later and a pumpkin somewhere.
In the back.
In the back. That's how we do. That's how we waste time. It's mostly me. Got everything, babe?
Get the pumpkin.
I'll get the pumpkin. That was the big pumpkin.
You have the paper.
And 2 hours later, we got Dalek pumpkin. Can I see the pumpkin seeds?
Oh.
How'd you like pumpkin time?
It was good.
Do you think we did a good job?
Yes.
What pumpkin's the best? What pumpkin's the best?
I don't know how to answer that. I don't know.
My pumpkin's the best. Love you. Thank you. Redid the bathroom a couple days ago. And the shower pipe. When you pull the toggle on the faucet and how the water rises up through the shower pipe. Here, let me just show you. So when you're having a shower, you turn the faucet on, you pull a little tab, the water runs up the pipe and then out the shower head. Well, that pipe in behind this beautiful siding that I put up is broken. Water pipe burst down into the basement. You guys are gonna drown in your sleep next shower I have. Say hi, Father.
Hi, Father.
Alright. I'm good. I'm okay. Alright. Good night. Good night.
You wanna get the stuff tomorrow?
Good night.
Good night.
I'm not. I'm just recapping for the vlog. Water pipe burst. Leafs lost 7-3. But I mean, that's not news. And I still haven't shaved. Hold on. Alright. Now I've shaved.